My name is Jose Cardenas. I served in the Army. I was drafted during the Vietnam War. I was born in Mexico, and I'm an American.
Jose, if you could say one thing to people who don't know about deported veterans, what would that thing be?
Well, I would just tell them to support us and to let the other people know that we are deported and we are an American, so we need their help.